Sikshayati, platform for eminent authors, engaging teachers, successful students. To know more, email.
Next, we compute standard deviation from a continuous series. Find the standard deviation from the following frequency distribution. The first row shows the range of heights. The second row shows the number of persons who fall between these height ranges. So we create a table, the first column showing the range. The second is the number of persons, that is frequency. The third column, the mid values of the range. The fourth is deviation D from the arithmetic mean, which is that is deviation from the value 165.5. The next column D dash is equal to D by 5, where 5 is the scale factor. The next column shows the FD dash, and the next column shows the FD dash square. So the last row shows the sum of the values, sigma values. So SD standard deviation is equal to sigma FD square by sigma F minus sigma FD dash by sigma F whole square, and then square root, that is to the power half, into I, where I is the scale factor, that is 5. So you get root over 567 by 36 minus 27 by 36 whole square into 5, the scale factor, is equal to root over 15.75 minus 0.5626 into 5, is equal to root over 15.1874 into 5, is equal to 3.897 into 5, is equal to 19.485. So if you are to find the mean, then here mean is the AM is equal to A plus sigma FD by sigma F is equal to 165.5 plus 27 by 36 into 5 is equal to 165.5 plus 0.75 into 5 is equal to 165.5 plus 3.75 is equal to 169.25.
Thank you for watching the video. Kindly write your comments. Click on the red subscribe button at the bottom of the video to get more details and free ebook. Email us.